here we got the full electric Kona. It's under the hood. Makes a lot more space. Yeah, I like the motor. And for some reason, they gave me an oil change sticker with it. I might put that in anyway. I got all the plastic I gotta take off here. There we go. Now I can do the other stuff. Looks like that's a little charging part there. Like a gas store. Ooh, fancy. So high tech. Underneath here, we got... That's all battery. Not a whole lot underneath to look at the UVs.